It's Time Rewind for September 9th. As women in the audience swoon, Elvis Presley makes his primetime television debut on The Ed Sullivan Show in 1956. 50 million viewers tune in that night, the largest TV audience ever at that time. Tear gas spreads and bullets fly at Attica Prison in upstate New York in 1971 as inmates demanding better living conditions start a riot. When the smoke clears 4 days later, 39 people are dead.
Welcome back.
The term Sweat Hogs joins the pop culture lexicon on this day in 1975 with the premiere of TV's Welcome Back, Cotter. The show set in a Brooklyn high school launches John Travolta's acting career. The hottest song on the radio on this day in 1978 is By a Taste of Honey. Born on this day, comedian and actor Adam Sandler, actor Hugh Grant, and singer Michael Bublé. That's Time Rewind. I'm David Mendel.